Marriage is a solemn covenant. It is mithaqun ghaliz. And it is a paradisial sunnah. It is a sunnah from the garden. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ خَلَقَ لَكُمْ مِنْ أَنْفُسِكُمْ أَزْوَاجًا لِتَسْكُنُوا إِلَيْهَا وَجَعَلَ بَيْنَكُمْ مَوَدَّةً وَرَحْمَةً إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. Among God's signs, the heavens, the earth, the birds, the seas, everything He created, among His signs is that God created for you partners in marriage. God bless the both of you and bestow His grace upon you. May God join the two of you together in perpetual good.
Nahi tere jaha hor disda.